Access your free language gifts right now before they expire. First, the Giving the Time PDF Conversation Cheat Sheet. This brand new cheat sheet will teach you how to ask for and give the time fluently. Download it for free right now. Second, can you talk about negative emotions in your target language? If not, then you'll want this lesson. You'll pick up over 20 words for negative emotions in just a few minutes. Third, the top 20 words for positive emotions. This next 1 minute lesson teaches you the 20 positive emotions, like happy, excited, and more. And you can learn them all fast with the slideshow study inside. Fourth, the core 2000 words PDF ebook. Actually, this PDF ebook is usually not free and is sold at our store. But you can get free access for the next few days and get fluent with the 2000 must-know words inside. So don't miss out because this book will go back into our vault. Fifth, Encouraging Phrases PDF Writing Workbook. This workbook teaches you the must-know encouraging phrases such as believe in yourself and don't give up. And you'll get to practice writing out the phrases as well. And sixth, free language learning audiobooks. If you visit the link in the description, we'll send our library of language learning audiobooks. Save them to your device and listen and learn. They're yours to keep forever. To get your gifts and language learning resources, click the link in the description below. Download them right now before they expire.
In this video, you will learn 20 of the most common words and phrases in Finnish. Hi everybody, my name is Anni. Welcome to the 800 Core Finnish Words and Phrases video series. This series will teach you the 800 most common words and phrases in Finnish. But there's a twist. With each new lesson in this series, we'll include the previous lessons at the end. So after you've learned the new words and phrases, stick around and review what you learned in previous lessons. Reviewing is one of the most important parts of learning a language. You can also get the full list right now at finnishpod101.com. Click the link in the description to access more example sentences, create your own flashcard deck, and finally master Finnish. Okay, let's get started. First is viikset, mustache. Viikset, viikset, mustache. Sinulla on hyvännäköiset viikset. You have a really good looking mustache. Sinulla on hyvän näköiset viikset. Pyykinpesukone. Washing machine. Pyykinpesukone. Pyykinpesukone. Washing machine. Luulen, että pyykinpesukone on rikki. I think the washing machine is broken. Luulen, että pyykinpesukone on rikki. DVD-soitin. DVD player. DVD-soitin. DVD-soitin. DVD player. DVD-soitin keksittiin 90-luvulla. The DVD player was invented in the 90s. DVD-soitin keksittiin 90-luvulla. Tuuletin. Fan. Tuuletin. Tuuletin. Fan. On liian kuuma. Meidän täytyy ostaa tuuletin. It's too hot. We must buy a fan. On liian kuuma. Meidän täytyy ostaa tuuletin. Ilmastointilaite. Air conditioner. Ilmastointilaite. Ilmastointilaite. Air conditioner. Kuumana kesäpäivänä ilmastointilaite on päällä koko päivän. On a hot summer day, the air conditioner is on all day. Kuumana kesäpäivänä ilmastointilaite on päällä koko päivän? Hella. Stove. Hella. Hella. Stove. Ole varovainen. Hella on kuuma. Be careful. The stove is hot. Ole varovainen. Hella on kuuma. Ala-aste. Elementary school. Ala-aste. Ala-aste. Elementary school. Ala-asteen oppilaat ymmärtävät kysymyksen. The elementary school students understand the question. Ala-asteen oppilaat ymmärtävät kysymyksen. Yläaste. Middle school. Yläaste. Yläaste. Middle school. 12-vuotias veljeni käy yläastetta. My 12-year-old brother goes to middle school. 12-vuotias veljeni käy yläastetta. Lukio. High school. Lukio. Lukio. High school. Voit saada valkolakin suoritettuasi lukion loppuun. You can obtain the white hat after completing high school. Voit saada valkolakin suoritettuasi lukion loppuun. Yliopisto. University. Yliopisto. Yliopisto. University. Lapin yliopisto on EU:n pohjoisin yliopisto. The University of Lapland is the northernmost university in the EU. Lapin yliopisto on EU:n pohjoisin yliopisto. Rehtori. Principal. Rehtori. Rehtori. Principal. Isoisäni oli rehtori. My grandfather used to be a principal. Isoisäni oli rehtori. Valoisa. Bright. Valoisa. Valoisa. Bright. Huoneeni on erittäin valoisa. My room is very bright. Huoneeni on erittäin valoisa. Kannettava tietokone. Laptop computer. Kannettava tietokone. Kannettava tietokone. Laptop computer. Ostin uuden kannettavan tietokoneen. I bought a new laptop computer. Ostin uuden kannettavan tietokoneen. Hiiri. Mouse. Hiiri. Hiiri. Mouse. Musta hiiri on sinisellä hiirimatolla. The black mouse is on the blue mouse pad. Musta hiiri on sinisellä hiirimatolla. Kaiutin. Speaker. Kaiutin. Kaiutin. Speaker. Tämä tehdas valmistaa kaiuttimia. This factory manufactures speakers. Tämä tehdas valmistaa kaiuttimia. Webbikamera. Webcam. Webbikamera. Webbikamera. Webcam. Webbikamerani ei toimi. My webcam is not working. Webbikamerani ei toimi. Mikrofoni. Microphone. Mikrofoni. Mikrofoni. Microphone. Anna mikrofoni minulle. Give me the microphone. Anna mikrofoni minulle. Pöytätietokone. Desktop computer. Pöytätietokone. Pöytätietokone. Desktop computer. Minulla on vain pöytätietokone. I only have a desktop computer. Minulla on vain pöytätietokone. Chilipippuri. Chili pepper. Chilipippuri. Chilipippuri. Chili pepper. En pidä chilipippureista. I don't like chili peppers. En pidä chilipippureista. Maissi. Corn. Maissi. Maissi. Corn. Pidän höyrytetystä maissista. I like steamed corn. Pidän höyrytetystä maissista. Well done! In this lesson you expanded your vocabulary and learned 20 new useful words. Click the link in the description and sign up for free at finnishbot101.com to get access to the full list of vocabulary you need for daily life conversations. You'll also get example sentences, custom flashcard decks, and more learning resources. See you next time! Hey, hey! In this video, you'll learn 20 of the most common words and phrases in Finnish. Hi everybody, my name is Anni. Welcome to the 800 Core Finnish Words and Phrases video series. This series will teach you the 800 most common words and phrases in Finnish. But there's a twist. With each new lesson in this series, we'll include the previous lessons at the end. So after you've learned the new words and phrases, stick around and review what you learned in previous lessons. Reviewing is one of the most important parts of learning a language. You can also get the full list right now at finnishbot101.com. Click the link in the description to access more example sentences, create your own flashcard deck, and finally master Finnish. Okay, let's get started. First is yhden hengen vuode, single bed. Yhden hengen vuode. Yhden hengen vuode. Single bed. Huoneessa oli yhden hengen vuode. The room came with a single bed. Huoneessa oli yhden hengen vuode. Pari vuode. Double bed. Pari vuode. Pari vuode. Double bed. Pari vuode on erittäin tilava. The double bed is very spacious. Pari vuode on erittäin tilava. Hotelli. Hotel. Hotelli. Hotelli. Hotel. Olemme hotellissa sisällä. We are inside the hotel. Olemme hotellissa sisällä. Vastaanottotiski. Front desk. Vastaanottotiski. Vastaanottotiski. Front desk. Kirjauduimme sisään ja ulos vastaanottotiskillä. We checked in and out at the front desk. Kirjauduimme sisään ja ulos vastaanottotiskillä. Tyyni valtameri. Pacific Ocean. Tyyni valtameri. Tyyni valtameri. Pacific Ocean. Tyyni valtameri on yksi maapallon viidestä merestä. The Pacific Ocean is one of Earth's five oceans. Tyyni valtameri on yksi maapallon viidestä merestä. Atlantin valtameri. Atlantic Ocean. Atlantin valtameri. Atlantin valtameri. Atlantic Ocean. Maailman suurin vuoristo sijaitsee itse asiassa Atlantin valtameren keskellä. The world's largest mountain range is actually in the middle of the Atlantic Ocean. Maailman suurin vuoristo sijaitsee itse asiassa Atlantin valtameren keskellä. Intian valtameri. Indian Ocean. Intian valtameri. Intian valtameri. Indian Ocean. Intian valtameri sijaitsee Etelä-Afrikasta itään. The Indian Ocean is to the east of South Africa. Intian valtameri sijaitsee Etelä-Afrikasta itään. Australia. 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 Australia on maailman ainoa saarimaan osa. Australia is the only island continent on Earth. Australia on maailman ainoa saarimaan osa. Etelämanner. Antarctica. Etelämanner. Etelämanner. Antarctica. Pingviinit elävät Etelämantereella. Penguins live in Antarctica. Pingviinit elävät Etelämantereella. Aasia. Asia. Aasia. Aasia. Asia. Aasia on maapallon seitsemästä mantereesta suurin. Asia is the largest of the Earth's seven continents. Aasia on maapallon seitsemästä mantereesta suurin. Afrikka. Afrika. Afrikka. Afrikka. Afrika. Seuraavalla maailmanympärysmatkallani aion käydä Afrikassa. I will visit Africa during my next trip around the world. Seuraavalla maailman ympärys matkallani aion käydä Afrikassa. Eurooppa. Europe. Eurooppa. Eurooppa. Europe. Alppien vuoristo sijaitsee Euroopassa. The Alps mountain range is located in Europe. Alppien vuoristo sijaitsee Euroopassa. Pohjois-Amerikka. North America. Pohjois-Amerikka. Pohjois-Amerikka. North America. Pohjois-Amerikka ylettyy arktiselta jäämereltä Karibian merelle asti. North America reaches from the Arctic to the Caribbean Sea. Pohjois-Amerikka ylettyy arktiselta jäämereltä Karibian merelle asti. Etelä-Amerikka, South America. Etelä-Amerikka. Etelä-Amerikka. South America. En ole koskaan käynyt Etelä-Amerikassa. I have never been to South America. En ole koskaan käynyt Etelä-Amerikassa. Indigo. 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 Indigo on saanut nimensä kasvilta nimeltä indigo. Indigo gets its name from the plant named indigo. Indigo on saanut nimensä kasvilta nimeltä indigo. Persikka, peach. Persikka. Persikka, peach. Persikan värinen poskipuna antaa sinulle raikkaan ilmeen. A peach-colored blush will give you a fresh look. Persikan värinen poskipuna antaa sinulle raikkaan ilmeen. Tumma, dark. Tumma. Tumma. Dark. Hänellä on todella tummat hiukset. He has really dark hair. Hänellä on todella tummat hiukset. Ärsyttävä. Annoying. Ärsyttävä. Ärsyttävä. Annoying. Äänekäs naapurini on todella ärsyttävä. My loud neighbor is very annoying. Äänekäs naapurini on todella ärsyttävä. Torso. 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 Torso on kehon ylempi osa, mihin kädet, jalat ja pää liittyvät. The torso is the upper part of the body, which attaches to the arms, legs and head. Torso on kehon ylempi osa, mihin kädet, jalat ja pää liittyvät. Rinta. Breast. Rinta. Rinta. Breast. Rintakipu voi olla syövän oire. Breast pain can be a symptom of cancer. Rintakipu voi olla syövän oire. Well done! In this lesson you expanded your vocabulary and learned 20 new useful words. Click the link in the description and sign up for free at finnishbot101.com to get access to the full list of vocabulary you need for daily life conversations. You'll also get example sentences, custom flashcard decks, and more learning resources. See you next time. Hey, hey! In this video, you'll learn 20 of the most common words and phrases in Finnish. Hi everybody, my name is Anni. Welcome to the 800 Core Finnish Words and Phrases video series. This series will teach you the 800 most common words and phrases in Finnish. But there's a twist. With each new lesson in this series, we'll include the previous lessons at the end. So after you've learned the new words and phrases, stick around and review what you learned in previous lessons. Reviewing is one of the most important parts of learning a language. You can also get the full list right now at finnishpod101.com. Click the link in the description to access more example sentences, create your own flashcard deck, and finally master Finnish. Okay, let's get started. First is reppu, backpack. Reppu, reppu, backpack. Reppuni on niin painava. My backpack is so heavy. Reppuni on niin painava. Lyijy. Pencil lead. Lyijy. Lyijy. Pencil lead. Puulyijykynät täytyy teroittaa, kun lyijy katkeaa. Wooden pencils must be sharpened when the lead breaks. Puulyijykynät täytyy teroittaa, kun lyijy katkeaa. Liima. Glue. Liima. Liima. Glue. Sivele paperille liimaa. Apply glue to the paper. Sivele paperille liimaa. Laskin. Calculator. Laskin. Laskin. Calculator. Emme voi käyttää laskinta kokeen aikana. We can't use a calculator during the test. Emme voi käyttää laskinta kokeen aikana. Kynänteroitin. Pencil sharpener. Kynänteroitin. Kynänteroitin. Pencil sharpener. Minulla on kynänteroitin. I have a pencil sharpener. Minulla on kynänteroitin. Leveä. Wide. Leveä. Leveä. Wide. Ilmarilla on leveät housut. Ilmari has wide trousers. Ilmarilla on leveät housut. Kapea. Narrow. Kapea. Narrow. Kapea. Kapea. Narrow. Mies patikoi kapealla polulla. The man is hiking on a narrow path. Mies patikoi kapealla polulla. Kova. Hard. Kova. Kova. Hard. Kilpikonnalla on kova kilpi suojautumista varten. A turtle has a hard shell for protection. Kilpikonnalla on kova kilpi suojautumista varten. Pehmeä. Soft. Pehmeä. Pehmeä. Soft. Tällä koiralla on pehmeä turkki. This dog has soft fur. Tällä koiralla on pehmeä turkki. Aprikoosi. Apricot. Aprikoosi. Aprikoosi. Apricot. Kuivattu aprikoosi on erittäin terveellinen ja kätevä välipala. A dried apricot makes a very healthy and convenient snack. Kuivattu aprikoosi on erittäin terveellinen ja kätevä välipala. Ananas. Pineapple. Ananas. Ananas. Pineapple. Tämä ananas on vieläkin raaka. This pineapple is still unripe. Tämä ananas on vieläkin raaka. Meloni. Melon. Meloni. Meloni. Melon. Japanissa myydään neliönmuotoisia meloneita. They sell square-shaped melons in Japan. Japanissa myydään neliönmuotoisia meloneita. Viikuna. Fig. Viikuna. Viikuna. Fig. Tilasin viikunasalaatin. I ordered fig salad. Tilasin viikunasalaatin. Luumu. Plum. Luumu. Luumu. Plum. Syömme joka joulu luumukiisseliä riisivanukkaan kanssa. We eat plum kissel with rice pudding every Christmas. Syömme joka joulu luumukiisseliä riisivanukkaan kanssa. Kukkakaali. Cauliflower. Kukkakaali. Kukkakaali. Cauliflower. Pidän paahdetusta kukkakaalista. I like roasted cauliflower. Pidän paahdetusta kukkakaalista. Kaali. Cabbage. Kaali. Kaali. Cabbage. Kaali on terveellinen ja edullinen raaka-aine. Cabbage is a healthy and inexpensive ingredient. Kaali on terveellinen ja edullinen raaka-aine. Selleri. Celery. Selleri. Selleri. Celery. Selleri on mainio K-vitamiinin lähde. Celery is a great source of vitamin K. Selleri on mainio K-vitamiinin lähde. Munakoiso. Eggplant. Munakoiso. Munakoiso. Eggplant. Munakoisoja on eri värisiä, kuten violetteja, valkoisia ja vihreitä. Eggplant comes in various colors, including purple, white and green. Munakoisoja on eri värisiä, kuten violetteja, valkoisia ja vihreitä. Pavun itu. bean sprout, pavun itu, pavun itu, bean sprout. Voisinko saada pavun itu salaatin? Can I get a bean sprout salad? Voisinko saada pavun itu salaatin? Onnettomuus. Accident. Onnettomuus. Onnettomuus. Accident. Hänen veljensä oli auto-onnettomuudessa. Her brother was in a car accident. Hänen veljensä oli auto-onnettomuudessa. Well done! In this lesson, you expanded your vocabulary and learned 20 new useful words. Click the link in the description and sign up for free at finnishbot101.com to get access to the full list of vocabulary you need for daily life conversations. You'll also get example sentences, custom flashcard decks, and more learning resources. See you next time. Hey, hey! In this video, you'll learn 20 of the most common words and phrases in Finnish. Hi everybody, my name is Anni. Welcome to the 800 Core Finnish Words and Phrases video series. This series will teach you the 800 most common words and phrases in Finnish. But there's a twist. With each new lesson in this series, we'll include the previous lessons at the end. So after you've learned the new words and phrases, stick around and review what you learned in previous lessons. Reviewing is one of the most important parts of learning a language. You can also get the full list right now at finnishbot101.com. Click the link in the description to access more example sentences, create your own flashcard deck, and finally master Finnish. Okay, let's get started. First is toiveikas, hopeful. Toiveikas. Toiveikas. Hopeful. En usko, että he tulevat, mutta olen toiveikas. I don't think they will come, but I'm hopeful. En usko, että he tulevat, mutta olen toiveikas. Syvä. Deep. Syvä. Syvä. Deep. Meri on syvä. The sea is deep. Meri on syvä. Matala. Shallow. Matala. Matala. Shallow. Hait saalistavat ruokaa matalassa vedessä. The sharks are hunting for food in the shallow water. Hait saalistavat ruokaa matalassa vedessä. Rikas. Rich. Rikas. Rikas. Rich. En ole rikas. I'm not rich. En ole rikas. Köyhä. Poor. Köyhä. Köyhä. Poor. Monet opiskelijat ovat köyhiä. Many students are poor. Monet opiskelijat ovat köyhiä. Näyttö. Monitor. Näyttö. Näyttö. Monitor. Tämä näyttö on rikki. This monitor is broken. Tämä näyttö on rikki. Näppäimistö. Keyboard. Näppäimistö. Näppäimistö. Keyboard. En tiennyt, että näppäimistöni toimii pattereilla. I didn't know that my keyboard runs on batteries. En tiennyt, että näppäimistöni toimii pattereilla. Kuulokkeet. Headphones. Kuulokkeet. Kuulokkeet. Headphones. Nuo kuulokkeet ovat tosi kalliit. Those headphones are really expensive. Nuo kuulokkeet ovat tosi kalliit. Hikka. Hiccup. Hikka. Hikka. Hiccup. Silloin on vaikea puhua, kun sinulla on hikka.
When you have to hiccup, it's hard to talk.
Silloin on vaikea puhua, kun sinulla on hikka. Mustikka.
Blueberry.
Mustikka. Mustikka. Blueberry. Saisinko mustikkahilloa?
May I have some blueberry jam, please?
Saisinko mustikkahilloa? Kuivattu luumu.
Prune.
Kuivattu luumu. Kuivattu luumu.
Prune.
Kuivatut luumut sisältävät paljon ravintokuitua.
Prunes contain a lot of dietary fiber.
Kuivatut luumut sisältävät paljon ravintokuitua. Mango.
Mango.
Mango. Mango.
Mango.
Maailmassa syödään enemmän mangoja kuin mitään muita hedelmiä.
More mangoes are eaten than any other fruit in the world.
Maailmassa syödään enemmän mangoja kuin mitään muita hedelmiä. Sitruuna.
Lemon.
Sitruuna. Sitruuna.
Lemon.
Sitruuna marenki piirakka on suosikki leivokseni.
Lemon meringue pie is my favorite pastry.
Sitruuna marenki piirakka on suosikki leivokseni. Takapuoli.
Buttocks.
Takapuoli. Takapuoli.
Buttocks.
Hän kaatui jäällä ja sai valtavan mustelman takapuoleensa.
She fell on the ice and got a huge bruise on her buttocks.
Hän kaatui jäällä ja sai valtavan mustelman takapuoleensa. Olkapää.
Shoulder.
Olkapää. Olkapää.
Shoulder. Pää, olkapää, peppu, polvet, varpaat on suosittu lastenloru. Head, shoulders, bottom, knees and toes is a popular nursery rhyme. Pää, olkapää, peppu, polvet, varpaat on suosittu lastenloru. Lihas. Muscle. Lihas. Lihas. Muscle. Jos nostat painoja, voit kasvattaa lihaksiasi.
If you lift weights, you can build your muscles.
Jos nostat painoja, voit kasvattaa lihaksiasi. Luu, bone. Luu, luu, bone. Koira hautasi luun kukkapenkkiin.
The dog buried the bone in the flower bed.
Koira hautasi luun kukkapenkkiin. Parta.
Beard.
Parta. Parta.
Beard.
Mies ajaa partaansa kertakäyttöhöylällä.
The man is shaving his beard with a disposable razor.
Mies ajaa partaansa kertakäyttöhöylällä. Bataatti.
Sweet potato.
Bataatti. Bataatti.
Sweet potato.
Bataatti on herkullista paistettuna tai friteerattuna.
The sweet potato is great baked or fried.
Bataatti on herkullista paistettuna tai friteerattuna. Sieni.
Mushroom.
Sieni. Sieni.
Mushroom.
Kantarellit, suppilovahverot ja mustat torvisienet ovat herkullisia ruokasieniä, joita voi poimia metsistä.
Chanterelles, yellow feet and black trumpets are delicious edible mushrooms that you can pick from the forests.
Kantarellit, suppilovahverot ja mustat torvisienet ovat herkullisia ruokasieniä, joita voi poimia metsistä.
Well done! In this lesson you expanded your vocabulary and learned 20 new useful words. Click the link in the description and sign up for free at finnishbot101.com to get access to the full list of vocabulary you need for daily life conversations. You'll also get example sentences, custom flashcard decks, and more learning resources. See you next time. Hey, hey!
Hey, everyone. Welcome to the Monthly Review, the monthly show on language learning, where you discover new learning strategies, motivational tips, study tools, and resources. By the way, all the lessons and bonuses you're about to see can be downloaded for free on our website. So click the link in the description right now to sign up for your free lifetime account. Okay, today's topic is, do you record yourself speaking your target language? Chances are you don't like hearing the sound of your own voice, and that's true for almost all of us. But did you know that recording yourself speaking the target language and then listening back to yourself can help you master a language faster? In this guide, you'll discover why you should record yourself speaking the language, how this boosts speaking, listening, and recall, plus how you can apply this tactic with our system. But first, if you're looking for new free language resources and downloads, here are this month's new lessons and resources. Be sure to download these now before we take them down in a few days. First, the Shopping at a Mall Conversation PDF Cheat Sheet. You'll learn all the must-know words and phrases for shopping and getting around the mall with this new cheat sheet. And second, the Mother's Day and Father's Day Writing Worksheet. This bonus printable PDF worksheet teaches you the must-know vocabulary for Mother's Day and Father's Day. And you can even practice writing the words out. To get your free resources, click the link in the description below right now. They're yours to keep forever. Okay, let's jump into today's topic. Do you record yourself speaking your target language? Part 1. Why you should record yourself speaking the language. So chances are you don't record and listen to yourself speaking the language, but there are some powerful benefits to doing so. And by benefits, I mean you'll learn faster, you'll be able to speak better, and you remember the language better. So what are the benefits of recording yourself? First and foremost is the obvious one, getting feedback. When you're learning a language on your own, you may not know if your pronunciation and speaking are on the right track. Or your speaking could be just fine, but you may be using words that aren't quite natural. The point is, it's hard to know what you're getting wrong. A native speaker can always help with that, but you probably don't have 24/7 access to one, right? But that doesn't mean you should wait until the next opportunity. So that's where recording yourself comes in. You have something that you can show a native speaker when the time comes, so you can see where you're off. And by the way, we'll show you how to get feedback in part 2. The second benefit? It's good to be aware of your speaking style. You may not be able to tell if your pronunciation is good or not, but you can easily tell if your speaking is slow, choppy, or unnatural. And that's something you can fix on your own, even without the help of a native speaker. Kind of like realizing you say a lot of ums and uhs in English. Third, if you record yourself and listen back, you're practicing both input and output, listening and speaking. So if you don't have access to a native speaker but want to practice speaking, you can get started right away. And even if you do have a teacher, you'll only be with them for 30 minutes or an hour per session, and your speaking practice time would still be limited. So this allows you to maximize your speaking practice time on your own time. And by speaking out loud, you get to remember the words and phrases better. And of course, if you listen to yourself, you're also practicing listening. Now, this is where many people would draw the line, because it's hard to listen to yourself, right? But that's where the fourth benefit comes in. Fourth, you improve your memory. According to studies, you tend to better recall things you've said over what others have said. If it's you saying it and not someone else, so it's personally relevant, it sticks better. And so it's kind of a double whammy. Saying things out loud helps you remember, and listening to yourself also helps you remember. So if you want to practice speaking, listening, and improve your recall, you should try speaking out loud to yourself, recording yourself, listening to that recording, and of course, getting feedback if you can. This allows you to practice speaking even when you don't have access to a teacher or a native speaker. And even if you do have access to a teacher, you'll only be with them for 30 minutes or an hour per session, so you're still limited. So recording yourself allows you to maximize your speaking practice time on your own time. At the most basic level, all you have to do is pull out your smartphone, open the voice recording app, and record yourself saying some lines in your target language. But doing it once won't be enough. You need to make it part of your routine. Part 2, how to apply this tactic. So since you're learning with our system and already have that routine going, here's what you can do. 1, use the pronunciation practice tool inside of our lessons. You'll find the study tool inside the dialogue section of every lesson. Just click on the microphone icon next to each line. The goal is to hear the native speakers say a line, repeat what they say, and then compare yourself against them, and do that for the entire lesson dialogue. You'll be able to practice speaking, listening, and sharpen your pronunciation as well. If you're already taking our lessons, this will be an easy tactic to add to your routine, because the pronunciation practice tool is in every lesson. So be sure to do this with every lesson. 2, take the hand-graded assessments. These Premium Plus assessments test you on writing and speaking. They're graded by real teachers, and you'll find them peppered throughout your recommended learning pathway. The way they work is you'll be asked to record a quick dialogue or speech as a way to test your speaking skills, and then our teachers will grade it and give it back to you. So this is a great way to practice speaking and get corrected at your own pace without having to find a teacher. You can also retake the assessments for more practice or to try and get a better grade. 3. Send recordings of yourself speaking to your Premium Plus teacher for feedback. And you can do this with the Premium Plus Messenger on the site or on the app. Your approach here is up to you, but the learners that get the best results are the ones that create routines for themselves. For example, we have learners who recite the lesson conversation out loud for every lesson they do and pass that on to their teacher. Then there are learners who send 3 recordings a day. One in the morning, one during the day, and one during the evening, just talking about their day. Then some just recordings of their example sentences from the grammar rules they learn. If you're not a Premium Plus member, you can use your smartphone to record yourself and ask a native speaker for feedback. But also, whichever tactic you apply, be sure to listen to your own recordings as well. This will help you remember the words, phrases, and grammar rules. And even if you can't judge your pronunciation, you can always tell if your speaking is choppy or a little slow. And this will help you improve your speaking overall. So thank you for watching this episode of Monthly Review. Next time, we'll talk about the power of specificity and knowing what you want. If you enjoyed these tips, hit the like button, share the video with anyone who's trying to learn a language, and subscribe to our channel. We release new videos every week. And if you're ready to finally learn language the fast, fun, and easy way and start speaking from your very first lesson, get our complete learning program. Sign up for your free lifetime account right now. Click the link in the description. See you next time. Bye. Want to learn your target language fast and understand native conversations, even if you're a beginner? In this Learning Strategies video, you'll learn all about the line-by-line dialogue, a powerful study tool that 1. Makes understanding conversations a breeze for beginners, and 2. Improves your speaking, listening, reading, and even writing skills. But first, if you don't yet have access to this tool and our lessons, just click the link down in the description and sign up for your free lifetime account right now. 1. What is the line-by-line dialogue exactly? The line-by-line dialogue is a study tool that makes absorbing conversations easier. And you'll find it in all of our audio lessons inside of our learning program. It breaks down the conversations you learn in our lessons into individual lines so that you don't get overwhelmed. For each line, you get the text in the target language, the translations, and audio pronunciation, so you can listen to each line, read along, and understand every single word. And you can also use the line-by-line dialogue to perfect your speaking, reading, listening, and writing skills. How? Take a look. 2. How to improve your speaking skills. The easiest way to start speaking on your own is to shadow what you hear, meaning repeat what you hear as you play each line. Just press the audio icon next to each line to hear it and shadow along. Next, if you want to perfect your pronunciation, click on the microphone icon to start recording, then record and compare your pronunciation with the native speakers. These tactics get you speaking in minutes, and if you apply these to every lesson, you'll be speaking a lot more of your target language. Next, here's how you master listening. Since the line-by-line dialogue is a line-by-line breakdown of the conversation, you can listen to each line separately, as much as you want. Click on the audio icon to listen again and again, and review the script. Read along so that you can pick apart every word. That way, you can understand those fast, native-level conversations and never miss a word. 4. Here's how you can practice reading. As you listen to the conversation, read along line by line. And if you don't know a word, click on the translations. They're right there in the line-by-line dialogue. You can even read with the romanized script to help you sound out the words. And finally, here's how you can practice writing. Now, this advice is not something you'll hear very often because it's so simple. It's so simple that most people don't even think of doing it. Here it is. Just grab a pen and copy the lesson dialogue down into a notebook. The big benefit here is there's no writer's block. You don't have to worry about what to write. It's all there for you. So, if you want to learn your target language faster, understand native-level conversations, and improve your speaking, listening, reading, and writing skills, then get free access to the line-by-line dialogue. Sign up for a free lifetime account right now. Just click the link in the description to sign up. Great work. Here's a reward. Speed up your language learning with our PDF lessons. Get all of our best PDF cheat sheets and ebooks for free. just click the link in the description.